travel from magnificent North Macedonia. Well, today our wanders take us to the mountainside village of Ohrid. Now, Ohrid is known for having 365 Christian Orthodox churches, one for every day of the year. It's known in the Balkans here as Jerusalem of the Balkans. Until next time, from Wendell's Wanderings, wander well.